pureed foods are foods that are blended to a super smooth consistency. They are not mashed with a fork. They're blended with either an immersion blender, a food processor, or a traditional blender. Pureed foods underneath a protein or something can add a really nice richness to a dish. I'm gonna make a sweet potato puree. It makes a perfect puree, unlike a white potato that would end up really starchy and gluey and unappealing if done in a regular blender. To get started, you wanna put whatever liquids you're using, whether it's maple syrup, milk, melted butter, you wanna put that in the bottom of your blender. Then top it with your potatoes and your seasonings, put the top on and let it rip. Blend it as smooth as you can get it in whatever machine you're using. Then, to further refine it, you want to pass it through a fine mesh sieve, or strainer, as most people call it.